Okay, we're in the air, flying. All right, we're doing 28.4 miles an hour at 725 feet. Been flying for about 34 minutes. It's 8:30, and we are just slowly going down. And we're just going to cruise here real slow. Flew over to the Walmart and KOA, and over by the river. David's straight ahead. He's like he's coming in for a landing. All the strobes are on, and I don't see any airplanes anywhere. I'm looking. The hangars look closed from here. So that's a good thing. Goes David down below us. We'll just cruise around here for just a little bit. Looks like they're done drilling for the day or whatever they were doing over there. The sun hasn't set. It's still up in the air. It's 8:30. It's definitely a beautiful night. We're flying. The weight shift with the arm. We're flying. So we're about 310 feet. 37 minutes of flying. We're right up above the airport. It's 8:32. the sweet smell of corn. The sweet smell of moonshine. There's a skunk. There's a skunk. Oh no, there's a skunk. Oh, did I say that? I didn't say that. Oh my god. Oh. What a mess that was. I hope he didn't spray. It's going to stink. Oh boy. Oh boy, 175 feet. It's 8:37. It's time to go down and land before this all gets wet. Before that skunk attacks me. A white skunk. Don't you just love it? Pepe Pew, Pepe Le Pew. Alright, probably gonna hit his prop wash here. If we get through that here, and we'll turn in it. Okay, here we go. Sun's going over the trees, or down over the trees. Getting cool down here.